What up, Tuesday, May 8th, last night's day at King Cora. I'm going to get a shuttle to Browns. And I'm going to resupply for 2 or 3 days into Damascus.
I follow the Patriots more than I follow the Red Sox. Heck, I don't even know anybody on the Red Sox anymore. They change it.
Just stopped at Browns. My resupply. Have a lot of good stuff. Store's been around since 1909. A lot of history in every town we go to. Just leaving King Cora, amazing place, Bob Peoples, $5 donation, he shuttles you, laundry, great hiker stay there, surreal, you know, a little surreal, stuff you see online, but when you're actually out here 400 miles in, it leaves you at a loss of words, you know. Right now I'm starting off at the Dennis Cove. Hopefully to do 17 miles into Vanderbilt Shelter. If not, if I find another cascade or a waterfall to camp next to, that's what I'm gonna do. Hike your own hike.
Jesus Christ, how the fuck did they do this?
Fucking painter, skater, musician, trailer park, dirt DJ. Bell with diamond, most rappers hoping the world ends so they won't have to drop another album. BB King saw the king in me, so I can chew. In order to come up close, you'll have to dig a passion. Bell with no sound, money, water flow. Dixie River.
Tuesday, May 8th. It's day 39. I just made it to a little stealth campsite right before the shelter that I was supposed to go to. Bounded Velton or something like that. I did 17 miles today. Ended the day on a good note. Took a while, got the jokers out of the deck now. I'm holding all the cards and niggas want to play chess now. I hear you talking, say it twice so I know you meant it. Fuck it, I don't even tend it, they should know's in it. I'm authentic, real name, no gimmicks, no game, no scrimmage. I ain't playing with you niggas at all. My classmates, they went on to be chartered accountants or work with their parents, but thinking back on how they...